Go ahead, say your speech. It's okay.
I wrote up a little something. I just want to thank God first and foremost. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here. I also like to thank my beautiful mother. I know I'm hard to put up with, but you did it for 18 years and you stopped behind. My grandmother, that's the best supporting grandmother in the world. Just the rest of my family, without them, it'd be no me. And the coaches for coaching me for 4 years and never doubted my potential.
First and foremost, I would like to thank God for blessing me and my teammates with this wonderful opportunity. I would also like to thank my wonderful, beautiful mother for giving me life and supporting me through all the ups and the downs. I know we've been through a lot lately, and like sleepless nights and all that. And I just appreciate you for being there for me every step of the way. And I had to thank all my teammates, who some of them are here right now, and all the coaches that gave me this opportunity to play football and be a good student athlete. Thank you so much.
Good afternoon.
Mm-hmm.
I want to personally thank everyone who has come out to support my National Letter of Intent signing day to attend Virginia Tech University. I want to thank all my trainers, my football teammates, my coaches, from as far back as my Little League, Wrightstown Mustang, Wrightstown Wildcats, and now the 2011-2012 Baltimore City champion, Poly Engineers. To all my teachers and the administrators, I want to say thank you for providing a strong quality education that will prepare me for Virginia Tech. To all my friends, your loyalty, your honesty, and your friendship is very important to me. And I look forward to continuing to build upon our friendship in the future as we strive for success in our lives. To my family, I want to thank all of you for your support, such as attending games, encouragement, laughter, words of wisdom, transportation, and providing me with the proper nutrition as healthy. To my mom, my beautiful mother, who is not a fan of football, and she's a Donovan Riley fan. My number one fan. So I want to say thank you for all your love, support, and care. To my dad, my bulldog. I want to say thank you for your guidance, the vision, the sacrifice, and all the lessons that you taught me that helped me into the development of the scholar athlete that I am today. And last but not least, I want to thank God. Without him, that would be possible. Thank you. Go Hokies.
All right.